I think I came up with the perfect backup plan. It's got to be done eventually. Might as well do it today. It's the trooper. Sunday, y'all. Easter Sunday. Happy Easter. Got some 79 degrees Fahrenheit action going out here. Wasn't that a group? A boy band? 79 degrees? No, that was 98 degrees. I'm damn happy it's not 98 degrees out here. I don't think Target got the memo. First of all, since when does Target care about religious holidays? Second of all, once you go to the Strip, you gotta be open all the time. But wait a minute, Chick-fil-A? All right, maybe I don't make the rules. No coffee for my favorite Starbucks today. You mean to tell me I walked all the way in the heat and they're closed? Can't blame them. Originally, I had planned to hone in on one of those Starbucks sandwiches. See what I did there? Hone in because of the Starbucks at Target. Hone in on the Target? No? Okay. But now, I think I came up with the perfect backup plan. It's got to be done eventually. Might as well do it today. I don't have high hopes, not gonna lie. My hopes are right where they should be in the shitter. Doesn't mean it's not gonna be good. Let's check it out. Wait a minute now. I'm a little confused. I'm gonna have to get back to you on this one. here's the unexpected weird truth about Pizza Oki. It was definitely better than I thought it would be. It's definitely better than a kick in the nuts. I didn't think it would be. I actually wore a cup for this. Okay, I didn't wear a cup, but here's the thing. I ate every bite, every nibble of crust included. The dough was a little like chewy. The crust was difficult. It was almost like dog toy, texture. I don't know if it was intended that way. I feel like it wasn't very fresh. If that pizza was made yesterday and left out on the counter, then I would probably say it was fantastic pizza when it was first made. It was all right. It was a little salty. It was a little chewy. It's definitely better than Moneyline pizza. So for $6 a slice, whatever. That's my, whatever is my score. My score is whatever. I didn't get an Easter basket today, not that I wanted one, but I did get a nice little Easter egg at the, let's call it an Easter nugget. My voice is tired. Is that a weird thing? Like, I'm not sick anymore. I don't really have a cold anymore. I certainly don't have a fever anymore, but my voice is tired. Sat down in the game today and sat right into the big blind. I don't wait for the blinds to pass. Life is too short to sit out. So I sat down, and before I could even get my butt in the chair, I'm dealt King Jack offsuit. Long story short, button raises to 10, small blind calls. I just called, limper called, blah, blah, blah. Long story short, I win a pretty decent pot. Haven't even really settled into my chair yet. I then went on to spend about an hour folding, getting nothing. And then somewhere in the second hour of the game, I just started bitch slapping everybody. It happened. What can I do? I mean, a couple people tried to bluff me. I wasn't having it. I will tell you that we had a rare occurrence today, a very rare occurrence. I know that there's a full solar eclipse coming next year. I know those are fairly rare, but I think that what happened today is even more rare than a full solar eclipse. I didn't have coffee on the strip. After I was done with the pizza, the Starbucks line was very long, so I skipped it, thought I would go back, got involved in the game, never went back, ordered a hot tea from the cocktail waitress. That might be why I'm having trouble. So I actually came to the strip, played poker, and never had a coffee on the strip. There was no first coffee on the strip. There was the first coffee of the day and a second coffee of the day, and there will be a third. But the first coffee on the strip, though, never happened. If I did not have plans to go home and have Easter dinner with Lady Trooper, I would still be sitting in that game. That was indeed a great game today. There was a lot of rebuying going on, especially in the last half hour, but it's Easter. And there's a pork loin. A pig died so that I could have a pork loin for Easter? Oh, I'm not going to disappoint that pig. Let's go get it. It's that time of year, kids. The pools are opening up. I stayed home with Lady Trooper yesterday, and she tested a new Sparkly Pop flavor. If you remember when the Margarita Pop came out, it blew my entire mind. The greatest candy that has ever been made. Then this past year, when the Cranberry Pop came out for Christmas, right up there with the Margarita Pop, like tied for first, the pop that she created yesterday, it damn well may be the new number one leader. You're not gonna believe it, okay? If there's one Sparkly Pop that has ever been created that you absolutely have to try because it will blow your mind when you eat it, it's coming out right now. It's coming out soon. I don't know exactly when. She's got to perfect a couple of things and get ready and be prepared, but I would say very soon, it's gonna blow you away. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below. Holy shit, you know what I didn't do? I didn't tell you, quiet ass damn Tesla. I mean, quiet ass damn Toyota. I didn't tell you how much I won in the daggone poker game. What you waiting on? You waiting on me to tell you? I win 735. My golden Easter egg from the Aria Poker Room today, $735. In for 300, out for 1,035. Remember, if you like my videos, click the thumbs up button, make sure you subscribe, tell your friends about the videos, and leave a comment down below. I'm gonna see you next time.